The primary connections unit support the Australian curriculum implementation by providing an assurance to the staff and teachers that the boxes have been checked, that the Australian curriculum is involved in the planning, and there's faith in the Australian Academy of Science that they've actually prepared the unit so well. The teachers don't have to focus so much on whether or not the content's there. They can focus on their pedagogy, and it fits into a well-aligned scope and sequence that they can then focus on the children and how they're meeting their outcomes.
It's just totally lifted the whole profile in the school with the teachers. It's broadened science throughout the school. All the volumes of the Primary Connections units are all completely aligned with the new curriculum. Primary Connections has a huge impact on all KLAs. It links so well with literacy and numeracy. And when teachers said, I don't have time for science, I said, yes, you do, because your maths can be based on something you're doing in your science unit. Your literacies can certainly work together with your Primary Connections unit. No teacher can ever say, teaching science is working in isolation, because it works across all KLAs.
The difficulty in resourcing science has been an age-old problem. The use of Primary Connections at Fadden Primary School and has changed the way the students approach their daily classroom tasks. The level of engagement, especially to some of our boys, has been exceptionally good. As well as that, it's built the confidence of the girls in an area that traditionally they weren't interested in. The level of inquiry we now have in their classroom, the level of care they take with their science journals, and the quality of work that's been producing is evident once you walk in the classroom. The phrase that I love is we want to develop children's ability to look beyond the fence post. We want them to look into the next garden and see what's there. And I think Primary Connections has done exceptionally well in developing that level of inquiry and scientific literacy in students.
Because the lessons are so well structured, you know exactly what you're going to teach, what your outcome is of every single lesson, that the children are busy, they're involved, they're using higher order thinking at all times, because the questions are set out in such a way that there's no just yes or no. They're all open-ended questions, no closed questions ever. And the children always have to think and think for themselves and find it out for themselves and then justify why they have that particular answer.
I've taught it with a range of students from a range of economic backgrounds in a range of school settings and across ages. And the development that you see in the students' growth over the 3-4 years that we've been doing, especially here at Fadden, has been monumental, and I can't back the program enough.
All the units are so well researched. They are backed by scientists, so everything is accurate. Everything that a teacher needs to know for her lesson or his lesson, what equipment is needed, what questions the students might ask, what questions the teacher needs to ask, what a work sample may look like, there's an example of that. Everything that a teacher needs right from the very beginning of delivering the professional learning to supplying the most wonderful, authentic, rich, valuable resource units that have been written in such a creative way, but a way in which teachers can pick it up, read it like a novel, work out exactly what they're doing, how they're doing it, why they're doing it. They then have the confidence to go in and teach it.
One of the quotes I've had from one of our older teachers to one of our new teachers was, don't mess with it, just do it.
The thing about Primary Connections is they have thought of everything. They have left nothing out, and they have left nothing to chance.